And welcome back to Let's Play Obduction Blind. I'm the RPG chick. I did peek again at a walkthrough. Not everything. I know we have to water the tree, and this leads in that direction. What we're about to do. There's one thing we have to do that, I think we're supposed to take that way. That I kind of cheated by looking at this walkthrough. Because otherwise we could have got stuck in one area and had to double back, and I probably wouldn't have figured it out that we need to do that. I'm not sure. We need to make our way back to that machine. Which I think is upstairs from here. Only imagine how exhausting it must be to go up and down all these stairs in this place. You'd really be giving yourself a good workout. Up more. That's if you don't fall to your doom. Where that thing is. Oh, that's dead end now because that cable car is on the other side. I need to get down there though. Okay. I don't know how. I think there's stairs leading down. That's where we came from though. We need to we want to go down there. Oh, I guess I can just walk over there. Okay. Now we want to disengage for some reason. Oh, we don't want to do that one. We want to move it. To the lower left for... Well, you'll find out. I don't know if we have to re-engage that thing. How do I get out of this? Alright, thank you. Now we have to make our way all the way back. Where we were, and you could probably use the cable car. I'm just not completely sure if it goes where I want it to go. So I'm gonna go the long way, the way we came, which is down here, pretty sure. Yes, so far so good. How did I do this? The stairs here, right? Yes. I wouldn't call it an actual maze, but it is rather maze-like. Can't just go, well, go here. No, you have to figure out where these different things go. Okay, back up here. Oh, wait. This doesn't... Oh, it does have the stairs. Because it doesn't help that some of the stairs you can't see till you're there. Alright, these are all these... We don't want to go... This is the wrong way. The wrong side. I'm going to go up here. Take this tunnel, this door we opened near the end of last episode. Now this is stupid. I should have realized. When we turn this thing in... What do you call it? Yeah, we can go that way. When we turn this thing in Earth, the Arizona world, which is Hunrath, I don't know why I couldn't remember that for a second, it also turns here. I guess because the seed is here? I'm not completely sure. So these stairs lead down to nothing. If I push it one time, well, depending on which way it goes. See, I just turned it all, I turned it a full turn. This is where it was to begin with, I think. I'm not even sure. So this will change. Oh, we came from there, possibly. If I push it twice, we can use these stairs to go up there, which I think we've been in. I'm not sure. If I turn it once or three times, it goes... I think it goes counterclockwise, so then it would just go here. And there's no other... But there is. There's another way down there. So it can also go down there. Not sure about here. Can't really see. Alright. So I'll push it once and see where we end up. We're traveling back and forth a couple times. And that's the extent I've seen of the walkthrough. I know it's supposed to lead us towards watering the tree in Kaptar. Which I'm assuming then we also have to do in that other world, that rainforesty world where one of the other species comes from. I heard something. So it's not that we want this to meet up with anything here in this world. We want to meet up with somewhere in the other world. So now we go back. Still can't go down. Alright, guessing it goes the other way. Alright, we want to go through there. So turn there. It just didn't turn enough. So now this is going to nothing. And that area with the door that we unlocked, which you can just barely see, the open door there, we cannot go that way right now. So I have to go back. We don't have to go that way, but just giving you guys perspective. We have to go back and push the button again. I wish you could push the button remotely. Be nice. Push the button. And the monkey pushes the button. Bloop. This, I think, should do it. We should be able to get down those stairs. And actually go somewhere. Can I push that? Thank you. Now we can go down. Let me just look. Yeah, that leads nowhere. If you move it again, we can go through that way. But we actually came from there. Now that I'm remembering that, we came from there, went across, went up these stairs, and unlocked that door. Otherwise, I mean, there would have been no other way for us to get in here, so we're basically, we're done. I'm not going to move it back to the other area when this place we came from. So down here, somewhere through here, should be the tree. Hello? Can I catch up to them? Wow. Awesome. They're friendly, I hope. Never been so close to these things. They're all around. Okay. I can go that way. What's... and we can go down as well, but... was there something more this way? Up? Oh. We've been over here, right? I think? Oh, yeah. Now, I just got finished saying that we came from here. We must have come from below when it was turned to a different area. Never mind. Well, now we know where this goes as well. Oops. Some world these guys created. So there's a way down that way and there's a way over this way. We've been here. There's also a way that way. So there's two other areas off of here. Whoa. I get too close to these guys and frame rate hits. My god. Came from here, right? This is where, okay. So we can also go this way. Oh, I know where this is. This is back to that main area where we got to the first time. We just couldn't get past all this crap. Okay. So there's two areas heading off. And then we can go down more as well, I believe. So here's one of the areas. Oh. We got drums. Oh. A dead alien. Is that a Mofang? Oh, there's nothing in this one. I can't do anything with that one. Did he destroy it? I think he shot it. And then maybe the thing exploded? Whatever this gunk is, encased him. Crushed him. Please read thoroughly. We must have every detail in place. Our lives and our species depend on this being executed perfectly. The locations and times in this document are based on the information leaked by Ruko and Chavar. Our lives depend on the accuracy of the information we retrieve from them. Let's take a picture. Remainers, CW Earth. Char, Aprar, and Orbar in Marae. Arai, and one Polyarch, Kaptar. Really? So CW is left on Earth. He's the only one not... who didn't leave. Or... something. Or they got vaulted or whatever, I don't know. So we've got three in Marae. I'm guessing Marae is that other planet. That rainforesty area. Prep. Day 171-17143AH. Hour 12. Begin chambering. Right. These are the people that are not the remainers. End of day 17146AH. Farley verifies manifest. All souls chambered. Souls chambered. Not people. Notice I say that. Beginning of day 17146AH. Remainers in place with hands on swap trigger. Oh. So CW has a hands-on swap trigger. Beginning of day 17146AH, Ruko and Chavar arrive, chambered by Trar. Trar is on Marae, or from Marae. Beginning of day 17148AH, Trar on guard of chamber. Trigger time, day 17148AH, hour 5, minute 33. Could vary by plus or minus 4 minutes. Trigger locations as prescribed. All location should have small error allowance. Marae has largest margin of error potential. Be alert. Trigger tank. Trigger reswap immediately. After swap. Any delay increases the risk of detonation in a home sphere and the risk of a remainer being disabled in Mofang. Communication, Farley, I'll ensure that all remainers, or in the case of Kaptar, the remaining Polyarch, receive and understand this document. So where's the Polyarch, unless this is the Polyarch down here? But that's a Marae weapon, I think. The red? This must be for that machine. Okay. So, we got that. I think that might be for that machine. I don't know what it does. I don't know what the machine does. So if I'm remembering correctly, these things are, like, pretty much mindless and are controlled by the Polyarch? There's another area off of here. Oh, this is where I came from. We came from here. Yes. So we go... We've been up that way, I think, so we go down this way. Oh, we... no? He came from this way. Getting turned around, guys. Sorry. Right, so this leads... into the... okay. So we go this way? And this is that area with the dead alien? So we go this way. But I've been over here as well, haven't I? Oh. Oh, we can pass through there. Never mind. I think that's what we did that thing for. We released that lower left piston so we can go through there, because I think otherwise this would be moving. Not sure if I have to re-engage that. Oh. Hello there. Hope you guys don't mind me going down here. This looks a little familiar, right? Like our entrance to the tree? Yep. Found it. This voltage meter is slowly climbing, like the other. That water, though. Wow. So I've got this area. Can't get through. We can get through here. We're back on Earth. Or... Hunrath. And this one we can't get through. Sweet. We did it, baby. Now we just gotta find our way back to that other ambassador seed swap device thing. Reloading. It keeps freaking out when I go up here. Those blue lights, I don't know if it shows up like that in the recording, but... Now, it's by the junkyard. Now, I could go back and change that piston, but I don't think it makes much of a difference. I could take force fields, teleports through, but I'm not sure where I'll end up, so I'm gonna go this way. Like it is moving. Hmm. So I believe it's up there. This ramp that I released. I cut some parts out. I'm not sure if this is in when I released this, but you press that button and the thing goes down and then you can get up. Might be this one. If not, there's another one. You know, I'm not completely sure if this is... Let me go check. I think this might go to... What do you call it? Not Moray. Kaptar. You know, I keep pressing these buttons and it doesn't work. Let's see if this leads us to where we want to go. Nope, this is Kaptar. This is not the one we want. Sorry, guys. I know which one it is, then. It's in a little area. It looks like a little garden that it's sitting in. The question is, how do I get there? Just gonna look around for a little bit. It's somewhere around here. I turned it. I'm not sure if it's over there or not. I guess I should close that gate again. Oh! This is it. This is the one. And you can see, because it's got grass, like it's some part of that world has come through. Okay, exciting stuff, because we opened that door a couple episodes ago from a higher path. I did that completely by accident, believe it or not. It's pretty easy to do, so I'm pretty happy now we can get through that door and explore that world, which I'm pretty sure is Moray. So thanks so much for watching. Tune back next time when I go through here and we explore Moray. Until then, always seek adventure.